Today we'll dive into the crazy world of malware, where it hides and how it makes its way onto your devices. Let's explore the top 5 unexpected places hackers hide malware. Before we begin, let's make one thing clear. The information provided in this video is intended for educational purposes only, to help you understand the threats posed by malware and how to protect yourself. Never engage in any activities that could harm others or violate their privacy. Number 1. Images and document files. Yes, you heard it right. Hackers often hide malware in plain sight within images or documents. They use steganography, a technique of embedding code within these files, which activate when you open the file. So next time, think twice before opening any unknown attachments. By the way, if you enjoy this type of content, let me know by tapping the like button. Number 2. Browser extensions. While browser extensions can make your life easier, they can also be a conduit for malware. Crafty hackers sometimes create extensions or inject code into existing ones, and these could steal your data or serve unwanted ads. Always install extensions from trusted sources and keep an eye on the permissions they request. The third spot goes to QR codes. Quick response or QR codes are a common sight nowadays, but be cautious. Scanning a malicious QR code could redirect you to a harmful website that downloads malware onto your device. Remember, always verify the source of a QR code before scanning it. Coming in at number 4, power banks. Unbelievable, isn't it? Well, malware can be hidden in USB devices, including power banks. When you connect it to your device, it can infect it. This type of attack is often referred to as juice jacking. Consider using your own charging cable and adapter whenever possible. Finally, number 5, social media. Hackers often use social media platforms to spread malware. It could be a malicious link disguised as a direct message or malware hiding in third-party apps, asking for unnecessary permissions. Be wary of suspicious links, even if they seem to come from a friend. There you have it, the top 5 unexpected places hackers hide malware. By being aware of this, you can take a giant leap towards safeguarding your devices. Stay tuned for more insights on cybersecurity, and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this.